3. There has to be a devil next to the puck, right? I mean, a second devil in there to help out? Never happened. But here's what happened on the penalty. So you see that, wow, McLean was just eaten alive by Samuelson and then came up, whoa,